Hey, what's up, everybody? TGI FBF, thank God it's Flat Bill Friday here at Ed's Tavern, and we're gonna be short and sweet this week. So I'm here at the bar, and I see a glass that's empty, that's half full, and that's full. And I look at it a different way. All these glasses are full. This glass is full of air. This glass is half full of beer, half air, and this is full of beer, right? And so it got me thinking, like, these pint glasses are a lot like people, where we all know whether they're family, friends, neighbors, coworkers, teammates, coaches, whatever, right? We all know the people that are full of hot air, that are half full of substance, and the other half hot air, and they're full of substance. And the other thing that I noticed was that these glasses are clear, they're transparent, and we can see whether people, whether they may even be ourselves, are full of hot air or full of substance. And so it got me thinking as well, right? A wine glass versus a beer mug versus a champagne flute. There's different states of the glass that are more stable than others, and that's a lot like people as well. Some are more fragile than others. But the one big difference between what a pint glass and a person is the pint glass has no choice of what gets put in it or how much gets put in it. And so that's the awesome, empowering thing about us people. We get to choose. Do we want no substance, a little bit of substance, or a lot of substance? Because here's the deal. Nothing in, nothing out. Garbage in, garbage out. Substance in, substance out. So we get to make that choice. Have a great weekend. Talk to you next week.